with Praise in the Park. And then every third Thursday, weather permitting, we'll be right back here for Rhythm, Blues, and Jazz. So we're asking you all to do two things. One, invite a friend and have them to come out. I take pictures, I send it to the city to let them know that, you know, we can come out and we can enjoy the park and not have a whole lot of nothing going on but enjoyment. So I've sent those pictures to the park commissioner, to the park director, even to the mayor. So you see me taking pictures or whatever, I send those over to let them know, you know, we're utilizing this park in a positive way. So we're getting, hopefully we're getting some improvements, and it also helps them to see that we're using the park, so then they're willing to invest in this area. So I'm asking you all to invite a friend, bring someone out. And also, we do have a Facebook page. Glenwood Park Neighborhood Coalition. If you would please just go on there and follow us. We don't have many followers. We need to make that page a little bit more active. So if you would do those two things, that would be great. I have one more announcement. On issue one.
Yes!
No!
No.
Yes.
I like that. That's exactly what I was going to say. You want to make sure that you vote no on issue one. You need to go home and research it. You want to say no on issue one. If you don't say no, it's not going to be good for us. So want to make sure that you get out and vote. It's so important that we vote and that we encourage our young people to vote in the local government, state government, and absolutely in the federal government. It is so very, very important that, yes, your vote matters. Yes, your vote matters. I'm not telling you how, not who, which party, but I'm saying exercise your right to vote. And absolutely, we need you to vote no for issue one. Yeah, I'm going to tell you that. But I didn't tell you what part to vote for, but I'm going to tell you that part. I think that's it. I appreciate you all. Thank you for coming again. Also, we have a donation. It's going around now. You know, I just really need you all, if you would, please just give liberally. And it helps the park. It helps us to do things like this. And it just really helps us support what we're doing so that we can continue to do it and bring these kinds of activities to the park. Also,